Close your eyes and dream of two little hummingbirds singing perfectly in tune. The whistle of their song, the rhythm of their melody, told the story of the love and happiness that once was. Once fell out of tune, now led simply by a song, they fall perfectly back into place.
Singing their home, they are home.
So, as you sit, as you ponder in your own thoughts, standing longing for tomorrow, still praying for today, you are led to the unknown. You find yourself falling slowly out of tune, out of time with the rhythm that was once set for you.
Back 10 seconds and forward 20, back 10 more and forward 20.
So, as you sit, as you ponder in your own thoughts, think to yourself, will I just exist or shall I live? Shall I give myself a chance to become who I'm meant to be, to find my sense of home, my new melody? All I need to do is trust. Trust that the new will be okay, and yet it doesn't need to be perfect or filled with rainbows and fairy tales. Just as long as the birds fall back into place at the end of the day when the sun finally stops shining.
You'll be picking flowers from my mama's garden, telling stories that the hummingbirds wrote. Listen softly to a lullaby, watching summer's rain where sunflowers are made from gold. That will be your home, your home, your home.
Now, as you sit, as you ponder in your own thoughts, tell yourself to jump, to give life a chance, to allow the new to become the ordinary and the ordinary to become the old, to give yourself a chance to grow. You have to leave behind some of the roots you once grew, but that's okay. Allow ourselves to move on and grow into the new, to become the new, but still to fall happily back into tune like the hummingbird's song. The new me, the new us, the new world, the new essence of life.
Your home.